Good morning, student.
Good morning, teacher.
How are you?
I am
also fine. Thank you. Please sit down. Now, I recite a poem. First, listen to me. Okay? Brush, brush, brush your teeth. Brush them every day. Father, mother, sister, brother, every day. Now, repeat with me, okay? Brush, brush, brush your teeth. Brush them every day. Father, mother, sister, brother, every day. Okay, thank you, students. Look at the picture. Think about this picture and discuss with your pair. Two, you are you, make pair. Okay, time is over. What is this? Who can say? Ashik?
Garden.
Garden. Is he right?
Yes.
Yes. Clap for Ashik. Okay, thank you, Ashik. Who are they? Who can say? Moriam, please.
A woman and boy.
Is she right? Yes, clap. Thank you. Please sit down. Who is she? Who can say? Please raise your hand. Asma.
She is Mahabhuk's mother.
Thank you. Clap for her. Please sit down. Today our lesson is Mahabhuk's mother. Mahabhuk's mother. Now, again, look at the picture. What is she? Please.
She is a housewife.
She is a housewife. Okay. Thank you, Imam. Clap for him. Housewife. Now, what I am doing here?
Clean the
blackboard. Cleaning. Cleaning. What is this? Mahi?
Garden.
This is a garden. Yes, garden. Thank you. Look at the picture. What's she doing here? Who can say, please raise your hand? Toha?
Cooking.
Cooking. Yes, cooking. Please sit down. Okay, now look at the another picture. Who can say? Please raise your hands. Okay, Ashikur.
Potato.
Potato. Is it right?
Yes.
Yes. Thank you, Atikur. Please sit down. Then another picture. Who can say what is this? Mim, you stand up. Chili. Is she right?
Yes.
Yes. Clap for her. Okay. Chili, potato, those are called? Vegetable. Okay. Now, repeat with me. Housewife.
Housewife.
Cleaning.
Cleaning.
Garden.
Garden.
Cooking.
Cooking.
Vegetable.
Vegetable.
Now, listen to me. Okay? H O U S E house, W I F E wife, housewife. Please repeat with me. H O U S E,
H O U S E,
W I F E,
W I F E,
housewife.
Housewife.
Thank you. C L E A N. ing.
Cleaning.
Cleaning. First listen to me. G-A-R, gar, D-E-N, den, garden. Repeat with me. G-A-R,
G-A-R,
D-E-N,
D-E-N,
garden.
Garden.
First listen to me. Cooking. C O O K I N G, cooking. Repeat with me. C O O K,
C O O K
I N G,
I N G,
cooking.
Cooking.
V E Z E, veggie.
V E Z E, veggie.
T A B L E, table.
Vegetable.
Housewife.
Housewife.
Cleaning.
Garden.
Garden.
Cooking.
Cooking.
Vegetable.
Who can say this word? Please raise your hands. Okay, you stand up.
Cleaning.
Is he right?
Yes.
Yes. Clap for him. Who can say? Please, Eva.
Vegetables.
Vegetable. Is she right?
Yes.
Clap for her. Now, everybody take your book and open page at 62. Now, I am reading aloud. Follow me in your books. Mahbub's mother. This is Mahbub's mother. Her name is Selina Begum. She is a housewife. She works at home. She does the cooking and cleaning. She has a vegetable garden. She grows vegetable there. Mahbub and his father help her in the garden. On holidays, she watches TV or visits her friends. Now, every table a group. Now, turn, please, turn. Every table make a group. One group, two, three, four, and five. Five groups. Now, you read this text loudly. Please open your book. Your finger. Okay, time is over. Now, who can read this text loudly? Please raise your hands. Ritu, please, you read this text.
Mahbub's mother. This is Mahbub's mother. Her name is Shirina Begum. She is a house.
Okay, thank you. Please sit down. Clap for her. Now, who can read? Rashidul, please.
She is a housewife. She works at home. She does the cooking and cleaning.
Okay, thank you. Clap for him. Now, who can read? Vidai?
On holiday, she watches TV or visits her friends.
Okay, thank you. Clap for him. Now, I give you some word cards and some picture cards. Every group match the picture card with word card. Okay? And for this, you get only 3 minutes. For example, this is word card, housewife. And this is picture card, housewife. And now you match housewife, picture and word card. Okay? Okay. My dear students, time is over. Now, who can see first? Imam?
Housewife.
Housewife. Is he right?
Yes.
Clap for him. Thank you. And Shakib?
Housewife.
Please. Housewife. Is he right?
Yes.
Yes. Clap for him. Okay, sit down. Please, you, Mukta.
Housewife.
Is she right?
Yes.
Clap for her. Please. Please return all cards. Okay. Now, look at the chart. Here, 3 fill in the gaps. Now, everybody find out which word should write here. Please read silently this text for 3 minutes and find out this word. Okay?
Okay.
Now start. Please read silently, first read. Please read silently. Please read silently. Okay, my dear student, time is over. Now, who can say the first fill in the gaps? Please raise your hands. Shifa. She is a? Is she right?
Yes.
Yes. Clap for her. Now Lima, you stand up. Number B.
Lima.
She grows vegetable. Is she right?
Yes.
Yes. Thank you, Lima. And last question, Ritu. She does.
She does the cooking and cleaning.
Is she right?
Yes.
Yes. Thank you. Okay. Who can read the text loudly? Please raise your hands. Who can read? Please, Atikur, come here with your book. Please read this text.
Mahbub's mother.
Mahbub's mother.
This is Mahbub's mother. Her name is Selina Begum. She is a housewife. She works at home. She does the cooking and cleaning. She has a vegetable garden. She grows vegetable there. Mahbub and his father help her in the garden. On holiday, she watches TV or visits her friends.
Thank you, Atikur. Please go to your seat. Clap for Atikur. Now, Moriam, please come here.
Mahbub's mother. This is Mahbub's mother. Her name is Selina Begum. She is a housewife. She works at home. She does the cooking and cleaning. She has a vegetables garden. She grows the vegetables. They are Mahbub's and his father help her in the
garden.
On holidays she watches TV. Or visits her friends.
Okay, thank you, Moriam. Go to your seat. Clap for her. Now, Toha, please come here.
Mahbub's mother. This is Mahbub's mother. Her name is Selina Begum. She is a housewife. She works at home. She works at home.
Yes.
She does the cooking and cleaning. She has a vegetables garden. She grows vegetables there. Mahbub and his father help her in the garden. On holidays,
she watches
TV or
visits
her friends.
Okay, thank you, Toha. Please go to your seat and clap for Toha. Okay, now we play a game. Okay? My dear student, look at the board. Here we have 5 words. Now, everybody write in your exercise book only any three words. Please write down in your exercise book any 3 words. Any 3 words. Quick. Okay. Hope you are finished. When I call out a word, if you have, you cross out that word. When 3 words cross out, then you say bingo. Okay?
Yes.
Okay. First word, garden. Then second word, housewife. Vegetable.
Yeah.
Okay. Please sit down. Now, cleaning.
Bingo.
Okay, sit down. And cooking.
Bingo.
My dear students, no more today. Time is over. Okay, see you again tomorrow. Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye, student.
Goodbye, teacher.
See you tomorrow.